Welcome to Intellectual. In this tutorial, we will solve the quadratic equation x upon x plus 1 plus x plus 1 upon x equal to 169 upon 60. Now, if we look at LHS, it is a sum of two reciprocal fractions. X upon x plus 1 plus x plus 1 upon x equal to 169 upon 60. So what we'll do, we will break the RHS as a sum of two reciprocal fraction. Now, in order to find out the reciprocal fraction, we first find out the factors of denominator, which is 60 in this case. So quickly find out the factors of 60. The factors of 60 are 1 into 60, 2 into 30, 3 into 20, 4 into 15, 5 into 12, and the last factor is 6 into 10. Now, the next step is we have to find out the sum of squares of this factor such that their sum equal to 169. Now, quickly do that. 1 square plus 60 square. Yes, this is greater than 169. Look for the second one. 2 square plus 30 square. This is also greater than 169. 3 square plus 20 square. This is also greater than 169. 4 square plus 15 square. Same here, it is also greater than 169. Now 5 square plus 12 square. Yes. This comes out to be 169. So, the factors of 60 are 5 and 12. So, we got the reciprocal fraction as 5 by 12 and 12 by 5. Now, our equation become x upon x plus 1 plus x plus 1 upon x equal to 5 by 12 plus 12 by 5. Since we know this is a quadratic equation, it will have two roots. So, in order to find the two roots, we will equate x upon x plus 1 as 5 by 12, or for the second root, x upon x plus 1 equal to 12 by 5. Now, next part, solve the equation 5x plus 5, 7x is equal to 5. So, x equal to 5 by 7. So, one root of the quadratic equation is x equal to 5 by 7. Now, find the second root. 5x is equal to 12x plus 12 minus 7x is equal to 12, and therefore x is equal to minus 12 by 7. So, we got the second root of the quadratic equation, which is equal to x is equal to minus 12 by 7. Thus, a quadratic equation is an equation of order 2 or degree 2 having two roots. One is x is equal to 5 by 7 and second one is x is equal to minus 12 by 7. Hope you got this tutorial. You can try this question for yourself. So, goodbye till the next tutorial. See you with more problems on quadratic equation.